When I first started as a student painter, I would do some interior painting, and often I realized, well, the homeowner could just do this themselves. So they were essentially just buying time. I didn't want to sell time. I didn't want to compete against the homeowner. I wanted to have a service that they couldn't do themselves. So that's how SprayNet was born. The difference between us and other conventional painters or anybody else doing this kind of stuff, well, above and beyond the fact that we have our own proprietary products, the reason why we have proprietary products is A, those products don't exist on the market, and B, in order for those products to actually exist, the price to manufacture them wouldn't make sense. So because we cut out all the middlemen, we actually go from formulation to application, we're able to actually not only adjust the product based on our needs, but also make it cost effective for the homeowner to repaint their house. So we've created a new way to renovate, because the challenge was, how do we give homeowners the simplicity of conventional painting, but with the durability of factory painting? So by combining both of those, by creating our own chemistries, you're actually able to get a like new factory finish, but for a fraction the cost of replacing everything. So that didn't exist in the past. So we're applying that to every surface that we do. Everything that we create is for it to look almost pretty much like new, but for less than a third the cost of actually replacing everything. Essentially what we've done is we've bridged the gap between conventional painting and replacement. There was that little void that needed to be filled, and that's what SprayNet is.